to Williamsport, Pennsylvania, to witness youngsters living every kid's dream to play the best game on earth, baseball. Leading off and pitching, number 12.
Play ball. Strike. Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball. Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Batting second in left field, number 20.
Foul.
Batting third in center field, number 11.
Second down.
That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Batting cleanup at second base, number 25.
Play ball. Out. Change side.
Like Lomedy Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 29.
Out.
Batting second in left field, number 18.
Strike.
A masterful slider. Batting third at shortstop, number 0. Batting fourth and pitching, number 16.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
If it stays fair, that's a home run. Fifth at first base, number 1.
Second down.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting sixth and behind the plate, number 12.
Strike. Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Would you believe it? A home run. Batting seventh in center field, number 7. This could be a marquee team. Fly ball to left. Just this last season, a rookie pitcher was struggling out on the mound. His catcher told him, "I figured it out. you start to lose control at the same point in every game. The pitcher asked, when's that? And the catcher replied, right after the national anthem. It's the top of the second.
Out.
Batting sixth at third base, number 14. Batting seventh at first base, number 15.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the second.
Here's a good-looking young player.
One down.
Batting ninth at second base, number 30.
Pavel.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
You're out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. We could see a lot of home runs here today. 225 feet to the back fence. Do you know the most home runs a single batter has hit in one game? Four is the most ever, by 15 different players. Most recently by Carlos Delgado of Toronto in 2003. It's the top of the third. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Batting ninth in right field, number 7. Slow ball there, a good changeup. This could be a marquee team.
Fair ball.
On the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
Oh,
fly ball to center. He's got a play on it. And makes the put out.
Safe.
Now batting, left fielder, number 20.
I'm no oracle, but I predict a lead slipping away if these youngsters don't turn it around soon.
Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit.
Safe.
Now batting, center fielder, number 11.
That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Second.
It's
out.
An infield fly. Safe. Now batting, second baseman, number 25.
Fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. There's a fan dressed up in a cape and a cowl with the word Louisville embroidered on his chest. Someone asked him what he's supposed to be. I'm a baseball superhero, he said. Batman. It's the bottom of the third.
Ball. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, shortstop, number 0.
One out.
Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 16.
man, what a game this is.
Two down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, first baseman, number one. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Straight in the air to center field. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the top of the fourth. My man, what a game this is.
Steer right.
Good rotation on that screwball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batter made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batter bunts on the run.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, first baseman, number 15.
Two out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, catcher, number 24. We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball. Ball.
Oh, not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the fourth. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, center fielder, number 7. Fielders all over that ground ball.
Second
out. Great double play. Speed, coordination, and timing. Well done. Now batting, third baseman, number 19. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Out. Chain side.
A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the top of the fifth. This could be a marquee team.
Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 12. Now batting, fielder, number 20. My man, what a game this is.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball. Ball four. Take your base.
Now batting, center fielder, number 11. This could be a marquee team. And they twist it up the middle. That will be two. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum. And that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the fifth. A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring positions. Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Now batting, left fielder, number 18.
Ball. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Fair.
Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, shortstop, number 0. A fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16.
Timeout.
My goodness. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Safe.
Now batting, first baseman, number 1. Into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, catcher, number 12.
Come on.
That one's out of play. My man, what a game this is. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Now batting, center fielder, number 7.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Out. Change side.
Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the sixth. It easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, shortstop, number 2.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher number 14. Now batting, third baseman, number 15.
Out.
Not Chainside. Quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Volunteer Stadium and Lomedy Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the bottom of the sixth. My man, what a game this is.
Strike. Fair ball.
Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going?
Safe.
Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, left fielder, number 18. Oh, he knocked the cover off the ball with that one. Now batting, shortstop, number 0.
Time.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go.
Two down.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Kentucky Bluegrass Song was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the seventh.
Foul ball.
Decent swing. But this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, right fielder, number 7.
Second down.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
Strike.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Out. Chainside.
Fan football cannot explain it to anyone who's not a fan, why they feel the devotion they do. But fans of Little League can at least say, I'm in it for the kids. And have that mean something to someone else. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Out!
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, catcher, number 12.
Right!
Definitely a good hit there, Pardee. Now batting, center fielder, number 7.
Foul ball. Right. Strike 3.
Batter took a good hack at that one. But that's going to be it for the batter with strike 3. Now batting, third baseman, number 19. Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the 8th. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 11. Good rotation on that screwball.
Second out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 25.
Strike. Ow,
fly ball to left. You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the 8th.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position.
One out.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. The relay brings the ball in. Runner slides and is safe. Now batting, left fielder, number 18. My goodness.
Two out.
Left fielder will make this catch.
Safe.
Now batting, shortstop, number 0. Left fielder will make this catch. Believe it or not, there's a 7-step how-to guide for how to become a baseball fan. But really, you only need to go through step 2 to be on your way. Number 1, pick a favorite team. Number 2, go to baseball games. Welcome to you baseball fans here today. It's the top of the 9th.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
One out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 14.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 15. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Two out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, catcher, number 24. These youngsters are looking to seal the win right here. Now batting, right fielder, number 7.
Out.
The saddest of words, can't happen.